Hey Wildcats, I'm Maven, these are your daily announcements. The next driver's permit test will be after school on Wednesday, December 4th at 3:45 in the Little Theater. You must be at least 15 years old or older to take the test. Please sign up using the registration form and download and print the parent permission form found in your email. Information to know for the permit test can be found online at SCDMV online and practice tests.
Hey there! Please pay attention as we tell you about CEK.
The club is a welcoming place that fosters kindness and confidence while building a strong community. It's also a very lovely community. Personally, you make a lot of good friends here, you meet a lot of good people, especially people who all kind of have the same motivation to be kind and encouraging and spread that across the school.
What I think the point of the club is to encourage people to socialize, to make friends and be comfortable with the community around them. It's also to build confidence, aim to be a better person, show empathy, kindness, enhance all these principles.
I joined CEK last year because some of my friends joined the club too. And I just want to be a part of a club, and I also want to be a part of something with my friends because I was new to high school. And I was also pretty anxious about it too. I thought that I really wouldn't make any friends in high school. But this club really helped me out. It made me a lot more social than I really was in the past.
I think people should join this club if they want to develop their ability to conversate with people and develop her skills with confidence.
In-person meetings are Monday and Wednesday from 8 to 8:30 in room F111. Virtual meetings are held on GroupMe, which you can join by scanning this QR code here. If you're only interested, scan the QR code anyway. You can learn more about it. Have a great day.
There'll be a foster care appreciation drive that collects essentials for foster kids in our school and our community. Some items could include deodorant, new socks, and toothpaste. Drop off all donations in Ms. Miller's room, D113. NHS students can gain donation hours. Tomorrow will be an early release day, and it will follow the AM schedule. All juniors will report to the LOPAC for a meeting.
No switching sides, feel something wrong. You wacky, shifty, you don't vibe with me no more. I need loyalty, loyalty, loyalty,
loyalty. LHS Theater presents Bring It On. Come watch our theater program bring this iconic movie to light. You can see the show in the LOPAC on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Tickets are $8 for students and $12 for adults. Please donate any old or new unwanted books for Little Free Libraries around Lexington. Drop-off is in room D111 or New Providence Elementary School.
What's wrong? Why are you crying?
Oh, I just saw this picture of this poor child, and I just wish that there was a way that I could help them.
Have you never heard of UNICEF?
UNICEF is an organization that helps us to raise awareness to children in need. By joining UNICEF, we can help do fun events to raise money and support kids all around us.
If you're interested in LHS track and field, check your email or scan the QR code on the screen for an interest form.
On Monday, October 28th, Tyler the Creator released his 8th album titled Chromacopia. The album features many genres, including hip-hop, R&B, and jazz. The album is about the life lessons Tyler experienced growing up in Los Angeles. Reviews for Chromacopia are mostly positive, with some people calling it a culmination of his work and one of his strongest works to date. A few days before the album came out, Tyler also announced his world tour with Lil Yachty. In light of the album, Chromacopia debuted at number one with 296,000 equivalent album units in almost 4 days, not only being the best number of his career, but the best of any hip-hop album this year.
If you need help in math, there will be free math tutoring in F215 after school today from 4 to 5. NHS students, many of the donation drives happening are ending this week. Please check Schoology to see what you can donate for NHS hours.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition is watching football with my homies.
On Thanksgiving, I eat with my family.
My favorite tradition is when we go around the table and ask what we're thankful for.
Watching the Thanksgiving parade.
Probably just saying what I'm thankful for with my family.
Eating.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition is probably Friendsgiving.
We just make and eat a whole bunch of food.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition is spending time with my family around the dinner table.
Eat.
I like going to Georgia to see my family.
I go over to my grandpa's and we watch football.
My favorite Thanksgiving tradition is eating dinner with the fam.
That's all for today. Have a great day, Wildcats.